please have audio settings. You don't have audio settings. Okay, I'll go casually adjust the volume mixer. You did it. You did it. I already did it. This is the effort I go to for you. You're unbelievable. Office, I don't care about your 2016 subscription. Don't minus down my game! Come on, little kid. Get up. Get up. Maybe you have a concussion or something. Like, I don't know what you're relying on this force for. It's a thing. It's happening. Yay, control! I can jump. That's a very small jump. Like, I know that you're a kid. I suppose it's reasonable to jump. Okay. And let's fall to our deaths. Literally. Limbo are up. The puns have started. Okay. I said nothing about you. I said that you were AFK. Yeah, I don't even remember what I said. Why would you leave? That's just rude. You should be sorry, and apparently I'm really quiet compared to the game. Is that like the same for you, or is my one Steam friend who really should just figure out their Twitch password totally biased? Yuki's auto-hosting me! I don't know how hosting works, so I don't know if auto-hosting is as great because it sounds automatic, but yay! No, no, you are not starting jazz hands again. No jazz hands. Gee, I wonder if I'd die if I jumped off that edge. I bet I would. Okay, maybe not. Probably down there. I suspect that it's down there. That's probably this way too. Why is Steamer not here? Because he doesn't like remember the password or whatever to his account, and is apparently too lazy to. Yeah, there's jazz hands. No jazz hands. See what you started? It's a very chill boat. Work here is not done. You didn't get any jazz hands. Not that I should be encouraging you. No chaff hands. Someday I'll start a stream and there'll just be a piece of paper walking the camera that says jazz hands written on it. That's what I'll do one day.
Thank you.
I'd still like to know why I'm in this random fucking forest, but I'll take what I can get. What? What I can get should not be a boulder to the face. Because you were spooked? Spooked? Yeah, actually, yeah, you probably do with everything ever. Not be seen at all. Like, you got to... Come on. I want to know what's in this because it could be spooky, but you and I have very different spook standards. You're so mean, Ewan. I don't think the snap did it. You don't know if the snap is like a terrible Are you kidding me? This kid can't swim. Why didn't your parents get you swimming lessons? Like, seriously? Don't lean in this troll. Would you let it go? Let it go! terrified of this moment you jumped. Yeah, you are the queen. I'm glad you finally caught up with me. I didn't call you a loser, I called the kid in the game a loser! Mr. Spider! Fuck. I'm over. I'm dead. The thing is, what kind of fucking spider stabs you with its legs? Like, he doesn't use them to catch me in the web. I'm like stuck in this. Like, I don't think I like the sound of that. That sounds like the way anger does. That's an angry sounding buzz, guys. And you'd know what I did to it. It's better. Can I jump in this thing? I can. No! How close am I to the car? was thinking how this is really unrealistic because he can't see. He should be falling. Like, just tumbling everywhere forever. Now time to get revenge in the boulder! Yay! Don't die to the wrench! Damn it! Touché game. Touché. I don't doubt it. And I'm kinda used to dying once in the game. Okay, it's because I'm on a boulder. I was like, is that thunder or if I have a good test, but no, it's a boulder. Spider, no! Like a vendetta against me now. Assuming that's still the same spider. This time I will not casually fall off the boulder freaking out about the spider. I didn't mean the spider would steal my legs to use as their own legs. I meant they would just take away my legs, so I'd like, you know, an eye for an eye kind of thing. They'd take my legs because I took their legs, not they'd take my legs and try to sew them on in the place of their legs. That, like, come on, I'm a little kid that's a giant ass spider, my legs are useless to him. That's like having a toothpick for a leg. The other way. Now I know why this was so cute. up on him, and I don't use it. No! I'm not the spider. Why are you thinking I'm like talking like I'm the spider? I'm not the spider. The spider that would be taking my legs, aka the child. I can't. Do I have to do some elaborate jumping when the boulder is right about to hit me? Because I'm not good with my elaborate jumping. Basically, I think that involves timing. See the rope like pushing just waiting to like casually Seriously, I was almost away from it. Seriously. Maybe I should, like, dress and change direction though when the first one's going fast. I did wonder because I saw him, like, come back online on stage and I was like, oh. I just thought he was being quiet. Thank you. Which also are not weak to jazz hands, or boulders are not weak to jazz hands. Hello! I'm glad to see your computer is no longer exploded in it. Please move the chat, please move the chat, I'm behind the chat. So the spider is still following its murderous vendetta against me. It's really fun! I'm not stressed at all! He lost more than one more leg. That is a one-legged spider. If he lost one more leg, he would have four legs. Oh man, I feel bad for the spider. figured you meant spider part. It would have been so bad if I'd, like, rolled him all the way over there, and then just, like, casually missed that jump. I feel like going to sleep forever, too! We could have a sleepover where we all just sleep forever. Am I in a cave? Am I about to be attacked by that? Pop time! That's just like a dead body of some sort in the water. Is that a head? That's a good sort. Yes. Anti-solar panel, sleep lovers. We really are like the same person. We're both just a little unnecessarily mean to Jacob, though you're totally way worse than I am. Thank you.
Not that middle.
Yeah, not that middle one. I know. I know. I did it.
People. Begins again.
light. It's a bunny. Was it a bunny though? It was a very bulky looking bunny, but I won't judge. That bunny is beautiful, whatever shape it is. Where are you taking me, Mr. Worm? Are you drowning me, Mr. Worm? See if the worm popped up there, it was just like, see ya, sucker. Seriously, you stupid worm. No, we're going back into the freaking sunlight. Okay, I can still jump. Cannot control my directions, but I can jump. That's something at least. He's a bunny. What you gonna do now, Wormy? Oh dear. No, Wormy. No. Wormy. We shouldn't go back. Are they gonna eat the worm? Eat the worm, guys. But you're gonna drown me again, Wormy. That bear basil ate that worm. Shallow water for once. Okay, I can I even jump back up here? I don't know, am I stuck in that? Seriously? Seriously? High water, I choose to drown. Yes. really would if it was any, but I don't think it's within my jumping capabilities. Bunny wants the shrooms. Oh my god, I made it. Sound settings.
I will casually adjust the volume.
My wonderful drowning death. It was glorious. I am dead, right? Yeah. Probably meant to get over there quicker. I'm having to yell so you can hear me. You don't need to yell, though. Okay, so I turned the volume down super, 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 super low. You can totally hear now, right? Right? Oh, that's a handle. That is really awkward. That was a little obvious. About your hair, I said, so what you really mean is we should just watch a movie now, video chat, just so we can see your hair. That he's faster on ladders than in water. And jump in the box! But don't rock the box. Dun, dun, dun. I sure hope there's another box up here. There is. I sure hope I drag it fast enough. Should I be worried about this box? This is not your average box, it has a picture on it and bugs. But maybe that is just decor. Oh, that is what you mean, actually? Awkward. But sleep! Sleep is like a totally nice, wonderful option. I say like I will ever sleep. What? I don't even know what you're talking about anymore. Okay, so I cannot go down to the bottom where that balloon thing is because there is no ground down here and I'll die horribly. Noted. Then what? Do I drag it over there? Is that what I must do? But it... Ah! Like, it floats, but I'm not gonna float very far. I am probably missing something. No, Blaine, don't leave me! You see nothing? Oh wait, what? Oh, you mean the stream died for you? I thought you were talking about the movie dying. Okay. I really don't know. I don't know. So we're gonna check go, everything's telling me I'm still screaming. You are my most dedicated supporter, but I don't know. I don't know what your computer did to break everything. Oh, I'm gonna die horribly. Cause this kid couldn't just know how to swim. Like, you wouldn't even have to be a good swimmer, but just knowing how to swim, it's kind of, you know, important and stuff. Can I nudge the... Oh, I get it, I get it. Go over there, balloon. And I will see you up there. If I don't drown first, which I better not. Oh my god, go on the right, please. Oh, balloon, please don't get, like, stuck and stuff. I'm a little concerned by this, because I feel- Oh, okay, it's a- Oh, it's like a- It is a box. Oh my god. Don't ask me to balance a box. It's dinner time? No, it can't be dinner time. That shit. What? I don't want to die again, but maybe this will only be a little bit of water this time. Yes, yes, it does. Balance. I already balanced the box! Leave me alone. I was totally balancing that box in a really unbalanced, but balanced enough way. It was chill. Oh my god. Wait, do I need to pull the lever again, or will it... Are you making some kind of bad joke? I did not tell you to know. Told me not to balance a box twice. I don't even remember telling you not to balance a box. I don't know. Oh, don't ask me to balance. Yeah, yeah. Me meaning me, not you. Gosh. So, like, self-obsessed. I should actually go around to pull that other lever. Yes, I the lever. That much I know. Don't put small box. Wait for big. Oops. Don't read and walk, kids. Wait for big box to fall down. Water rises. Yeah, that's like fair enough and all, but big box rise, fall down. Seriously. One little misstep. Physics, yo! I'm totally good at that. Yeah, totally. I have like totally normal common sense problem solving skills. I can also totally speak words. Really? Totally. You're the pro here. No, you understand this 110%. I know I died again. I'm doing that a lot, okay? I will make the jump! I made the jump. I'm so proud of myself. See, there is something more to this. Or I'm really bad at making this jump. Either way. Though I think it's something else. Try, but I figured it would like strand me. I suppose it would like close that bit in, so it would actually not affect the water level as much. You could be onto something. I'm sure this is all that much different. Yeah. One death coming up. These lepers are sneaky little things. Thank you. not sure about this. Okay, no, you were right. Oh, are these more of these stupid worms? Oh, what a shame. I stood on the pier to the wormies. Drown. Seriously, you just float there while you let me drown, really? You better still drown, worm. What's really sad? Before I even reach the ladder, yep.
Yay!
This little worm drowns with me. Take that, worm! Take that! Also, I just want to see what the chapters are like, because depending how close, like, how far into one I am. Also, I love how I'm, like, basically halfway through this game. Yeah, I could totally just restart this, because I maybe kind of probably should think about sleeping, because, you know, work and stuff. Headphones? No, they don't make my ears hurt. Earphones, I think, would make my ears hurt, like, after long enough. I'd be like, ow. Because earphones, my ears. Jaco, you're back as soon as I'm thinking about ending it. I hope you enjoyed your dinner, though. Question him on his dinner. Yeah, I'm gonna, like, exit and stuff. The chat'll still exist, you'll be okay.